Sup guys, it's DJ from Quebec City, QC Rock. I'm the winner of the IBE qualifier of Montreal, so welcome to my room. Robin from Famous Circle asked me to talk about how do I feel about going to the notorious IBE in September. So for me, it's real simple to describe. It's the dream, it's a dream come true. Like, I've been working now since 10 years on my b-boying. So my ultimate goal was to go on the international scene and battle some international crew. A month ago, I got the opportunity to go like in France for the Battle of Vienna to battle like some international crew with Promo and Phil Fury. It was like so amazing. Plus, I did a Euro trip with Phil Fury. Like, we went to Holland and France. So it was a crazy trip. So now IBE is like the biggest event in the world. It's like the ultimate goal of everyone, I think. So it's funny because, like, since a while ago, I always tell that I'm going to be on the international scene in 2011. I got some whole footage of me like telling that thing. So now I realize it. So I'm really happy about that. And I think like back in the days, a lot of crew like Supernaturals and Bag of Trick rep Canada really well. So now there are like a lot of people from all around Canada that they are really good and then can battle on international scene, but Canada stay like underground more. And I think it's a good thing to give them like free flight to IBE, to rep Canada. It will be like crazy with Reflex, Phil Fury, me, Fleo, Kid Nasty, and A Plus will be a good team. We'll have a blast in Holland, definitely. So before to go to Holland for IBE, I'll go to Greece and Italy, like just to travel and meet people. So it will be really cool for me. So to finish, I just want to say a big thank you to people that make it happen, like Twister from Quebec B-Boys. Not a lot of people know this guy, but this is this guy that bring like IBE Canada here. So thank you too to like Drew, Pieces, Robin, Tony from Calgary. So to every people that make it happen, the IBE qualifier is like the biggest opportunity for somewhere. I think the Canadian scene is growing up really fast now, so it's time for us to be known on the international scene. So